Well, here's the fat frickin' pig monster bike. Gonna take it out for its first official ride. Well, we're going up a gravel road, closed gated road, and back. Probably gonna be about, I don't know, 10, 12 miles, something like that. I'll take videos when I start to climb, show this thing climbing. I can't really show videos of me pedaling the dang thing because this goes on the bars into a solid mount, so we'll have to do it that way. Alright, I'm at the horse stables. I'm gonna roll on through past the horses and up a gated road called Clawhammer. And this thing is steep right out of the get-go here. Let's see here. Right now I've got it on pedal assist level number 4. I think I'll go down a gear. Yeah, the problem with this freewheel I got is the gear spacing jumps from about 18 to 34. And you need gears right in between there. I'm gonna take the pedal assist down to 3 and see what happens here. Ooh, holy shit, this one. Okay. This is a heavy bike. Pedal assist 3 does not work. Get to the top up here. I'm gonna stop and feel the motor. Make sure it's not too hot. Because if you work it too hard, it'll overheat. Some big erosion here from that rain we had recently. I am still getting a workout pedaling, folks. I'm going 7.3 miles an hour, which I can't do normally on a regular mountain bike up this. I just geared down. That's too low gearing there. Spinning like a crazy man with 30 chain ring up front and a 34 out back. I gotta get a bigger chain ring. Okay. All right. Right up here. Climb levels off, and I'll call that a recording for now. It's going to be just like the rest of this road here for long ways here, so I'll do some more later. Alright, we're going to do some downhill now. The camera's probably going to be shaking all over the place because this bike is rough. No suspension, big fat tires. Here we go.